Now, with more on the devastation caused by these fires, I want to bring in Ari Kaplan. He's the assistant director at two Jewish camps in Malibu Hills. Good morning, Ari. Thank you for being with us. What happened to the camps?
Thanks for having me, Marcia. Our camps are about 90% burned through. We have a few structures still standing. We're still under mandatory evacuation, so we haven't been able to physically be on site, but our director of security and a few reporters with clearance were able to report that to us on Saturday evening and early Sunday morning.
How are you feeling about everything?
You know, obviously, it's really difficult for our community. It's a really closely knit community that loves the place. We're also energized and hopeful by the amount of mobilization we've seen in the community. People have come together, organizing their own events to just be together and mostly remember the experiences they had in those buildings.
The memories, yeah. When are you hoping to get in and be able to assess the damage for yourself?
Whenever we can safely get back in there. Like I said, it's still under mandatory evacuation. A lot of Malibu is still burning, so I'm currently not even there right now. But the moment we can get back up there, we're going to be there.
Malibu's still burning. When did you know that fire was close or that fire had already moved into the camps?
We knew it was getting close about mid-Friday afternoon, and then late Friday night, we got the first reports that the camp had suffered some damage, and then by mid-Saturday, we knew that most of it was gone.
Is there any doubt or question in your mind about rebuilding?
No doubt at all. We're 100% going to rebuild our camps. The first thing on our list right now is to find a place to have camp this summer, though, because we know we're not going to be able to do it on that campsite. But we have our hashtags going. Hashtag Kramer never stops. Hashtag Hilltop never stops. Even if we don't have these buildings, camp keeps going.
I got to ask you more about that, because I've talked to a couple of people from California over the last couple of days, including one from Paradise. And there is this spirit, this determination to rebuild. And for a lot of us, we think, wow, how could you do that? One guy we just heard on our show say he'd been through four fires. What is it that makes you so determined to start again?
Well, we love each other. We love where we all grew up, and we want to keep having our experiences together. And we love this place, and there's no reason why we shouldn't keep going back. We've known for every single year the camps have been there that this is a threat, but that's never stopped us then, and it's not going to stop us now.
Well, we're thinking of you. Ari, all the best to you. Ari Kaplan is the assistant director at Camp Hess Kramer and Gidling Hilltop Camps, all the best. And again, we just want to show you a live picture we have of the fires. This is from KABC. The fires, of course, continuing to burn today. And we're keeping a close eye on the weather forecast. Those winds can whip up flames. If they change direction, it can just intensify that burn.